Venusian and Quackatish Alibra is the lover of the zodiac. What I'm saying is meaning their air sign is irritable, storming, in love with love. You know, you ever listened about goddess Aphrodite? Yes, Libras feel their best when surrounded by beauty and find the perfect balance in their ultimate goal. But here is the tricky part. Falling in love with Libra isn't the problem. It's getting Libra to fall in love with you. That's the challenge. Those born under the sign of Venus, skills are blessed with the art of seduction. So turning them or isn't going to be as easy as you think. So if you are interested in Libra man, let him to do the chasing. For them, sex isn't nearly as important as feeling happy and fulfilled in the relationships. Dress to impress and bathe himself yourself in most expensive perfume. Falling in love with you is their favorite part, and you want to do a best sex with which signs is the best, you know? And Aries and Taurus. Okay, search for Aries and Taurus, and subscribe me. This is Kalyan Mand Pandit from Varanasi, and please subscribe me. Thank you.